I'm coming back, Jacob. I'm not avoiding it.
Switch base, you're going to drop your hips down to the floor and send that leg down the side there. Now, this leg needs to be as high as half you can, and it should be trying to set the table for the
chest. Very well, thanks,
It's all good, Jacob. It's all good. Zoom off. That was a strong pass. It was good.
I'm like not getting, leaving you get anywhere near Kumara.
So we'll find it out
from the data. I'm like, once it's on, there's no coming back.
We've got a little test today. This isn't the test. Awesome to have Richie on the mat. Brings a lot of enthusiasm, kind of joy actually. Like, you listen to his fight reviews, it's like, okay, I'm going to get motivated about, you know, mount. Like, he brings that enthusiasm, which is awesome. Did it for 2 lockdowns, and he's been posted to the boss of the infantry school. Future soldiers, Richie will be the main guy. And he'll have plenty of people to rob, because he'll just be able to say, hey, you, let's rob. So this is just a little thank you. And that's the wrapping, by the way,
awesome.
for doing the COVID lockdown thing. Okay.
It's awesome. Yeah. Oh, it's an empty box.
It's an empty box.
Here we go.
You haven't got that one.
Woo!
No, look at that.
Oh, yeah. So here we are, Gracie. Very nice book. It's really interesting because half the book is stand-up And it's not, it's jiu-jitsu stand-up, and then the other half that looks really basic, solid basics from over there. It's a little test, okay? So, not really. I mean, Richie's been around a long time, and we just want to have some fun, okay? And just because we can, and it'll be, are you going to come on Monday, maybe?
Nah.
This is the last session. All right, so what I'd like to do is just a crazy sort of few minutes where I yell out something, he's just got to defend it or do whatever. We started with mount yesterday, so we'll just do mount again, and then we'll quickly go through more things. You up for it?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Okay, jump in the center. All right. Okay, I'll better leave, hey? I'll leave you.
What have we done?
Now. As soon as I'm off, next person in.
Oh. Does this keep running out of battery or what?
No, it's not. It just goes. It's still on.
Oh, all right.
Are you, Sashi?
Sorry, can you feel me? I'm jump on you.
Keep it going, keep it going. Soon enough. Side control.
Sound like someone's toe.
Knee ride. Oh God. You did a bit on knee ride. You talked.
When
about
do I get on be on top?
Good.
Help me, Craig Jones.
I watched that right before I came here. And you're locked.
Passing, you've got to pass the inside control.
Yeah, I'm that way, not that way.
Rich is not, you can sit up here, whatever, Rich, you're not able to pass.
Yeah, it's a
finisher.
It's a, no, it isn't
a finisher. It's more like an
arm.
Good, you go. Good.
Okay, cutting off. Nice sweep.
Passing.
Yeah, just the second day of rolling.
Yeah.
And 6 months.
You told that to me. That.
Okay. Knees, both knees, and submission. Pretty difficult to find it, too. Okay, and steady there. That was a good finish, actually. That was well done. All right. Look.
Not an easy person to submit.
We were going to grade Richie before lockdown. Anyway, so. Been around a long time. Started before I did, by about a week. And things he introduced me today to me. I remember saying to him, actually, oh, that won't work on me.
Oh, sorry. Had a bit of feeling of the boys. Thank you.
front of us. You see me up with the arm over. Yeah, so that's the only thing on that corner. Exactly where I want the arm over. If you come in the side then, I'll go again. So if you get that corner up, so try and go like that, I reckon. Do I sense?
Yeah.
As soon as I felt it, I'm in danger, but then once I pass it over, I'm like, yeah, get
so I'm like that sweet when it's in there.
So you get it, go. So I come past, get it?
Yeah.
I'm in danger, until I get here.
Right.
And then I'm going to get out of here. So you go, yeah. You've got to keep, like, as long as you're on your side, you might get out of there. That's good.
There you go. Behind his back now, behind his back. Take it, yeah, now just turn it to me. Yeah, hold it. Yeah.
Is that
a
tap?
No, sorry.
Oh, keep going.
Yeah. Good.
No, it's all right.
Start again.
I thought it tapped, sorry.
Yeah.
I thought it was a tap too. Keep going. Get up on your knee. Get on your side, Matt. Get on your side. Create a frame. Attack his hip.
roll him, Richie, over your other shoulder. Just roll now. Roll. It's all right. You've got him there. He's not. Careful that arm. There you go. Side control. That's good. It's good. Lockdown, Richie, hey? Get his back. I want a back choke of some description.
Great work, brother. That was awesome, man.
That's good.
Great for a poker. Good for me.
But look,
backwards and forwards here on numerous postings, and always a really good instructor to have on the mat. A lot of knowledge, a lot of background, and so without further ado, with you, Brian one went to Tristan, and he got another one. This was my belt.
There you go. Oh, yeah.
Son, have my belt.
It's a good big dad.
I had one to scratch it. Good time. Awesome.
Anything you want to say to Richard Lippon? It's his last session.
We'll keep going. Thanks, Dan.
Good on you,
mate.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah.
Well done, bro.
Just wait. You might want to say something.
Yeah. Just real quick.
Yeah.
Hey, everyone. I just want to say thanks for training with me too. So I started in 2002, and I started Hapkido first with Trap, and I was a bit of a troubled teen, loved drinking, loved smoking, loved going out and partying. And I met this strapping young major called Trap Foray, who sort of just took me in, taught me Hapkido and a whole bunch of training, found this passion for martial arts, started BJJ separately, and then have had this passion for BJJ and martial arts ever since, and it's due to Trap. And that's why I volunteer my time now at ADFA helping cadets, because I look at what Trap did for me when I was a cadet, and I'm like, if I could do that for, you know, someone like me, get them through, then I will. And since then, Trav did BJJ, started this school, and it's just felt like absolute home. And I don't speak to Trav for 2, 3, 4 years at a time. And I walk through the door, it's like nothing's changed. Like, I try, you know, say, and we're just, you know, back like we've always been. And it's a 20-year friendship.
The truth is probably nothing's changed.
That's right. And so since I got my purple belt, I traveled around the world, trained in so many different gyms, but this one always feels home. You guys always feel like, you know, my brothers and sisters that I train with, and Trav always feels like my best mate. And getting belts from Trav is, you know, there's no bigger honor. So. Thank you very much, Trav. Thank you for running an amazing school. And I look forward to coming back often and training with you guys. So thanks very much.
All right, well, we'll get back in. If you want it.